welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And if you're back, kisses. My name is Rosie. And today I'm doing my first giveaway. And I'm doing this as my way of thanking you guys for watching my videos, for supporting my videos, for all the likes that I get, and the sweet comments that you leave me, guys. What I'm gonna be giving away is a set of makeup brushes. So I was cleaning up everything that I have, all my jewelry, my makeup, and I came across this makeup brush set and I thought of giving it away. And as you know, my channel is all about veganism and being cruelty-free. So I have this makeup brush set that is cruelty-free to give away to one of you guys. So I remember a few years ago when I was looking for a brush set that it took me a long time because I didn't find anything that I liked, and I don't know if I wasn't doing a good search or maybe there weren't a lot of options. And I found these and I like them because it has a variety of brushes. So let me show you. So these are all the makeup brushes and there are 16 of them. So I'm gonna show you all of them. So as you can see, they're brand new. They all have the wrap, the plastic cover, and they are a beautiful soft pink and white. So pretty. Five of these, which is for the powder, foundation, blush, and even this one to clean up excess makeup. These for the eyes and for concealer, and even this one for the eye, which is like the padded brush. And this one for your eyeliner. And these three, this one for the lips. And my favorite ones for eyelashes or the eyebrow. I really like this one for the eyebrow and this one too. So those are the ones that I'm including. And I remember I bought them for a lot of money and now I saw that now they can cost like super cheap. And also in the Amazon post, I noticed, I think they changed the design of the brushes because now they look like a hot pink, but mine are a soft pink with white. Really beautiful. What do you have to do to be able to participate? So if you're watching this video, just be subscribed to my channel, and I'm gonna leave in the description box a link to a blog post where I'm gonna have all the rules and the different ways that you can win. So there are many ways that you can participate daily, and it's gonna be open international. So doesn't matter where you are, I'm gonna send them to you. Along with the makeup brushes, there are a few extra things that I'm gonna include. So it's gonna be another surprise. Nothing big, but I just wanna include a few extra things. And the only thing that I ask from the winner is that when they receive it, just to send me back a picture, whether it's through Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter, whichever one the person might have. I just wanna give this to someone that will give them good use since I've had them and I've never used them. Just briefly, I wanna mention the pros and cons of using cruelty-free makeup brushes. Okay, so one of the cons, if you do use brushes with animal hair, number one, it's made of animal hair. The animals they might use, it could be mink, goats, horses, squirrels. They use different animals, and a lot of these animals are skinned alive, which you can look up on YouTube. I really don't have a heart to watch those videos, and that's why I don't buy things that will support that. A lot of the horses, they are sent to slaughterhouse. Another con is that they have to sterilize the brushes since they are from animal hair, something that is not required with synthetic brushes. Another con, if it is animal hair, then that means it could have more bacteria, it can accumulate your dead skin cells, which creates acne, and they will last less. So the pros of using cruelty-free brushes, well, they will last longer, they won't create acne, and the bristles are much softer. So that's it for this first giveaway of many. I cannot wait to do more giveaways in the future, and I can't wait to see you guys participating, and you can share this video, that way more people can participate. So thank you so much for watching as always, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.